All right, ankle flips now. We got the hips ready, the muscles are fired off, everything's ready to go. We're driving into the run. Let's finish off making sure the ankles are prepared for the power and the hard, quick change direction. So we're gonna do ankle flips. Now, what I want him to do here is gonna focus on keeping his body centered. We're just doing left to right. I tell my athletes the first few steps, it's like jogging, just nice and easy. There's a little bend in the knee, but not a lot. We're not driving the legs up. Once he gets the first few, I'm gonna tell him to push the ground away, get as high as he can, trying to create a little hang time. Ready, go. Nice and easy, tall, push higher, push, push. There he goes, there you go. Gets up, up, all the way through, and stop. Great, very good. So it's about mechanics, make contact good. You can do a little arm motion, it's fine, but my main focus is we've got to push the ground away. It's creating power every time they make contact with the ground, really pointing that toe, trying to pull the foot up each time, get that little extra, taking the time, pull out through the feet all the way up to create football speed.